Japan in that regard, as well as in other regards, it stands as an important contribution. Although sustainable development is not easy, it is an unavoidable responsibility. All the educational reforms have been inadequately implemented. All students are expected to attend 10 lab sessions per semester. All of the assignments must be submitted in person to the faculty office. Agenda items should be submitted by the end of the day. Affordable housing is an important issue for all members of society. A person's educational level is closely related to his economic background. A number of students have volunteer jobs. A good architectural structure should be usable, durable, and beautiful. A celebrated theory is still the source of great controversy. Every student has both the right and the ability to succeed. the economic strength of early Roman Republic will be examined. All dissertations must be accompanied with a submission form. Please confirm that you have received the textbook. Consumers are better informed today because of the internet. We encourage students to complete applications before the deadline. We no longer respond to any postal reference requests. While some people regard it as care, others regard it as reckless. The full list of undergraduate programs can be found on the website. One student representative will be selected from each class. The university will seek a colossal renovation to the plain empty theater. The department will continue to offer 3 new scholarships next year. The change of policy will have a great effect on society. Graduates from this course generally find jobs in insurance industry. Industries now bring more job opportunities than agriculture and fishing combined. Essays and assignments spread out across the academic year. All industries consist of systems of inputs, processes, outputs, and feedback. Members should make concentrated contributions to associated operating funds. The closing date of application for travel scholarship is next Monday.